So I'm going to use my favorite anti-aging gadget. This is the Galvanic Spa System 2. There's a new one that already released last year and it's touchscreen. Let's review. Galvanic Spa works using charge, positive and negative ion. When we adjust the gadget to the new gadget, you just simply press and you will see one line. That means it's number one. And it automatically programs itself for 2 minutes. So this one, it will program the unit to release negative ions. Negative, and then this white gel, the pre-treatment gel, is also a negative ion. So what we know is same charges repel. So what happens after we put the gel in the skin and we program this to number one and use it, it will push in the gel inside our skin. Once the gels are pushed inside the skin, it will go inside and clean the pores and fill our pores with those gels. And this one, the blue gel, is a treatment gel. Here. It's a treatment gel that will put in all those vitamins that your skin needs, like arginine, okay, and magnesium, vitamin E. Now, these two gels are different charge. It's different charges. Okay. While you're using, just remember to always hold the gadget with wet hands. You cannot hold it like this because there will be no conductivity. You cannot hold it on the side. Only hold it this way. When you're using it, make sure that you're hearing the beep so you know that it's working and it's conducting the ions properly and timely. When the interval of the beep is near, in between the beeps are getting near and near, it means that it's almost done. Okay, so go across the other side through your forehead and go longer here because I notice that I have laugh line because I always want to smile and laugh with the kids. Then you go here. You can also go circular. And so this is just 2 minutes. The whole treatment is just 2 minutes. But you can go the second round. But recommended from New Skin is just 2 minutes. Then circular over the forehead. Okay. So this gadget also help you get that V shape. You see that? V shape in your skin. See the interval is almost near, so I'm almost done. You can also go through your around the lips. Just be careful not to eat the gel. And also around the eyes, you just only have to travel through the bone here. See? Did you notice my gel became white? Those are the dirt that came out from inside. Look. Ugh. See that? It was clear and then became creamy white because of the dirt from under the skin. Now it's done. Let's wipe it with tissue because I can feel that I still have extra gels. Make sure that you clean everything so that it will not go to waste when it binds to the blue gel. And now it's turn to do the blue gel, the treatment gel. make sure that you have cleansed your skin properly. All the white gel is gone. Okay, so you first clean the head, okay? How? You need to push this button to detach and use a toothbrush to clean the grids, okay?